our parents, our teachers, together are able to interact in the day-to-day running of the education system through the school governing bodies, something that was not there in 1976.